I am in shock. Did you see the look on Stephen Curry's face? That man is in shock. Man, the Golden State Warriors are shook, man. They shook, y'all. It's over, man. Them niggas shook, bro. Shook ones. They the shook ones. Doom. Doom, 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 doom. M-O-B-B. Mob Deep. Doom, doom, doom. They shook ones. It's a wrap, bro. I mean, god damn. It's a wrap. Even if Kevin Durant do come back, it's still over. Oh my god. Stephen Curry is stunned. Shock and awe. Stephen Curry is shocked. I saw the look on Stephen Curry. I never seen that look on Stephen Curry's eyes before, man. That man looked, that face on that man is like, what in the fuck is going on? These niggas must put a voodoo curse on us. What in the fuck is going on? If you would have told me Toronto, okay, you would have told me Golden State, we saw Golden State beat Toronto at home. But if you would have told me Toronto turn around and beat Golden State at home, in their home, in their arena twice, I would have told you, get the fuck out of here, man. Get the fuck out of here. What are you smoking? What are you drinking, bro? I don't want none of that. You drinking or smoking? What the hell is you talking about? And you know, it seemed to me they was more competitive in the game. The last game they played without Thompson. You know, thing about Golden State, I like their energy though. I like their energy. They have better energy than the Raptors. Raptors play an ugly game. Kyle Lowry always driving in, circling around, looking for people in a desperate attempt to pass the ball. It looks ugly as shit. It looks wild as fuck, but they find a way to win, man, because Golden State is just missing shots they should be making. But you know what? If Golden State fuck around and lose, Kevin Durant coming back to Golden State, man. I kind of want Golden State to win without Kevin Durant, so he can get the fuck on and I can laugh at his ass. But at the same time, I would be happy if the Raptors beat their ass, man. You know, Golden State and got every goddamn body, done had a very unfair advantage. You got Boogie Cousins, you got Kevin Durant, and you already had a winning championship team before you even got them guys. They could have won. They got Iguodala. Looney came back this game. You got Draymond. You got Thompson and Curry. They could have won this game. But Raptors find a way to win. And Curry is shell-shocked. I'm shocked. I'm stunned. This is crazy. It's a wrap, man. It's over. The Raptors are the new 2019 NBA champions. And Drake is going to show his motherfucking mixed ass.